Okay, so this game is called Fantastic. I don't really know what it is. It looks fantastic. I hope it lives up to its name. Right, so we got $5 here. Got some eggs, some stuff, some grass. Very artistic and. That's probably a very deep subliminal message. I bet if you played that backwards, you probably hear like a terrorist who's gonna blow up the world talking about how to defuse the bomb. I don't think I want to go back in there. I'll just climb up here then. These physics are very weird. I don't think they were designed with the user in mind. The fuck? Alright. I'm going away from there, I don't like it. It's weird. You're almost there, be ready for some sweet victory music. P.S. It's loud. Alright. I'm pretty prepared to win, because I'm good at games. So, make my way over there? No. Alright, just like Julius Caesar said at his inauguration speech, the second time is always the best time to jump. So, I'm gonna jump successfully this time. I will not fall. I'm ready. Okay, that's loud. Thank you for coming all the way up here. You are awesome. As an additional bonus for making it, press P to teleport here whenever you want. $1. Thank you. I'd rather not stand on the pendulum dubstep MLG platform up there. I think I'll just stay down here for now. Let's see what's at the end of this thing. This game has a lot of depth to it.
Phenomena. Phenomena. Phenomena.
They weren't very good,
though. It could have been a lot better.
I didn't really like it.
It was pretty terrible.
It was bad.
It was awful.
It was terrible.
Get him away!
Hey, boo!
Boo!
Well, this guy's really mean. I'm gonna have to report them. Hey there, did you know there's an invisible platform behind the Smash Mouth eggs? Just jump off the corner of the map and keep holding forward until you land. Alright.
Holla, holla, get dollar.
Alright, there's a dollar back there. I'm gonna try and make it. He runs. He runs. He jumps. He doesn't make it. Oh. Money. How come it didn't give me four? What? You're a liar and a cheater. Okay. Let's just jump back there, I guess. Maybe we need $5 to go through there. Or it just says that. I'll just go with the eggs first. Cube, 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 cube. Can I get on top of these? Please let me on top. Thank you. Go! Okay, no, I can't get on top of there. What about here? No. Just a little longer. No! I think I can make it. Alright, I give up. That cube is stupid. You're stupid. Those eggs are pretty stupid. Alright, invisible platform. So just jump and press forward. There you go. What's down here? Oh man, it's like Silent Hill. I'm pretty spooked out already. It's got all this wood here, you know? Huh? Right underpants to ya. Chief. Alright, very interesting.
Holla, holla, get dollar.
So let's just go ahead and touch it. No? Please no? Anybody? Alright, so there's something if I jump down here. It is... Okay.
Holla, holla, get dollar.
Alright, so we got a picture of a chicken, Gabe Newell, former software engineer at Electronic Arts, John Romero, and George Bush. Nothing interesting. Can I go through the $5 sign now? I can, wow. That was so... No. 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 It's down here. Insert coin. I don't have a coin. So... You're out of luck. Get better friends. Is this anything? Is it... Alright. Okay, I guess I have to go through there. I'll check this out first, though. What do we have here? Alright, well, it looks like some people were trying to eat these eggs, or they're trying to cook them on a table. And suddenly, they turned into chairs, because these eggs have a rare disease on them that makes the cells of the human skin turn into chair. Yeah, that's real. True story. Let's just go up through here now. Okay. Huh? That wasn't that bad. Alright, there's something up there. It looks like a purple... gumball, golf ball with eyeballs attached to it. Clearly this is a deep representation of a golf course, as you can see by the circles drawn in a pattern. It's very emotional and moving. Oh boy! Okay. Oh. Hmm? Well, this is definitely some very abstract art. I'm very good at reading art, so if I can just look through here, I can kind of figure out what this means. It's saying that Doritos are good, so good things happen when you ride on colorful trains. Yeah, look at that. What's up here? More jumping. Easy enough. Looks like somebody got the rare chair disease and has had a mutation, although they're somehow still alive. It's very dangerous, they should contact a doctor. No. Fuck you. We're going back up here. Got this. I hate video games. Alright, I'm almost at the last block. It's one of the most intense moments of my life. No! Alright, you know what they say, second time or the third time, I forget which time I'm on, is the best time. So, there you go, I made it, look at that. Oh man, there's more. How am I gonna make it over there? I bet I can just do this. No, no. Alright, here we go. I got it, don't even worry. Watch. There, that is so pro. Alright, here we go. I'm ready to beat the game. I don't know what this thing is, but... okay. Oh, money. Please let me up there. Alright, well clearly, this requires a lot of professional skill. Alright, I win. So, what now? I'm just gonna keep going forward off the map. Is that it? The end? I'm gonna assume it is. Well, that was a very interesting game. I have no idea what it is, what it's inspired by. It's probably the beta to Mass Effect 3. Just a guess, though. So, this game had a lot of platforming elements and abstract art elements, so I'm gonna give it a 7 out of 10. No, wait, make that 8 out of 10 because it was very deep and subliminal. Yeah, 8 out of 10.